Today in InDesign, I'm going to be showing you how to save time on your projects by making use of master pages. Master pages in InDesign are essentially template pages. Now you can place objects and text on master pages that you want to appear on every page of your document. To start using master pages, go up to Window and then down to Pages. Now master pages are shown at the top of the Pages panel. By default, you will have an A master page. You can also see that in my document, I have three pages with an A in the corner of the icon. This indicates that these pages are using the A master page. Now to edit a master page, double-click on its icon in the Pages window. Now we can place items that we want to appear on every page. So first I'm going to go up to File, and then down to Place, and select an image to use as branding. Then I can drag it out and position it in the top left corner of my document. We can also add in dynamic page numbers to our master page by first grabbing our text tool and dragging out a text box. Then you can go up to the Type menu, go to Insert Special Character, and then Markers, and then Current Page Number. Now feel free to drag items onto the right page of your A master spread as well. I will go ahead and put a copy of the page number on the right page and align the text right. So now if we go back to our original document by clicking any of the pages in our Pages window, you can see that the logo and page number have been added to all of the pages marked with the A master page. So now if we go over and right click in the Pages window and select Insert Pages, we can choose to add in two more pages and choose a master page of A at the bottom of this dialog box. So these pages will now take on the characteristics of the A master page as well. So now say that we decided later that we did not want the logo on the pages or we wanted to swap out a different logo, we would only need to change it on the master page and then it would update every page. So keep in mind that you can also add in new master pages by right clicking at the top of the Pages panel and clicking New Master. Now usually you will keep the default settings and just click OK. So after that you will see B Master added to the top of the Pages panel. Now to change which master page your spread is currently using, you can select a page or hold Ctrl to select multiple pages and then right click on them and select Apply Master to Pages. Then select the master page that you want and hit OK. You can now see that the page icon has a B in the corner and the pages take on the default appearance of the B Master. So there you have it. You can now use master pages to quickly create and manage infinite page templates in InDesign. So keep in mind that your regular page content does not go on master pages, but only things that you want to display the same on every page. So as always, if you enjoyed this InDesign tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.